And it's never been more important to be vigilant with our hygiene, and that includes sanitising our hands. But with prices and quality varying, a new consumer poll has rated the best products.
You can pump it or pour it at home or out and about. Hand sanitizer is now such a fixture in our lives, consumer group Canstar Blue has released its first product review, surveying 2,000 shoppers for the best and worst formulas.
There's a lot of brands on the market at the moment. Consumers really want value for money at the end of the day.
Coming in at number one, Aussie brand Sukun, followed by Aldi's TriCare product, then sanitizers from Palmolive, Dettol and Aquium.
You can pay up to from $3 up to $12.
While ingredients and prices vary, your sanitizer should have at least 60% alcohol or ethanol content marked clearly on the container. Brisbane manufacturer The Bearded Chap has come up with a formula using 80% ethanol. They now supply hospitals as well as the general public.
Our germ killer is a liquid form. Really easy to put on your hands. It evaporates after about 15 seconds.
While all sanitizers should be liberally applied, dermatologists warn it's starting to wreak havoc on our hands.
A lot of irritation by repeated washing.
Professor Kirash Kostro-Tirani says painful rashes, cracking and dry skin are telltale signs. He says you can use a hand sanitizer with added oils, but the best strategy is to moisturize regularly, but there is a right way to apply it.
So you would start by sanitizing your hands, and then once you're done and it's really dried out, you can then put a moisturizer or a barrier cream.
If your symptoms become too uncomfortable, see your GP or dermatologist. Talia Salve, 9 News.